100% Chelsea. Chelsea 3, Newcastle 0. We're into the fifth round of the FA Cup. I mean, I'll level with you. It wasn't quite a 3-0 performance, but yeah. I mean, you know, we got through, haven't we? What do you think this will do for us?
I'm hoping it will build some confidence. It was the perfect result that we needed after the Arsenal game. And yeah, like you said, it wasn't a 3-0 performance, but Newcastle never really threatened us that much, let's be honest. There was a little scare before the end of the first half, but other than that, it was here or there. Defence didn't really seem to have much pressure on them, but even when saying that, they did seem a little bit sloppy at times. I thought Cahill's passing at times was a bit off. I thought Rudiger as well at times. Christensen, same old, can't really say much about him. I thought Marcus Alonso looked exhausted.
Yeah.
He looked so tired. Credit to him for the free kick, because that was it's a perfect position for him. He's so good at that position when it comes to free kicks. But other than that, just seems sloppy. Both, hell, him and Pedro, I think both of their final balls today were poor. I thought both of them could have improved a lot. But again, fatigue. It's going to come into play. Midfield's, again, at times sloppy, at times pretty good. But again, Newcastle weren't threatening us that much. Hazard was brilliant. Hazard was very good today. And Mishi, he did get two goals today. Credit to him. His positioning in the box is great, and he has a finish on him.
They were quite lucky goals, though. Come on, man.
I know, but you got to put positioning into that. And you know him in the box when he has the ball. He will put it in the back of the net. But again, on the downside, his on the ball, he's still got work to do. Still got a lot of work to do. But yeah, this was the result that we need. We have Bournemouth next. I'm hoping like we can still get some rotations. And we did bring in a lot of youth players towards the end of the game. But I'm still hoping that Musunda would end up getting some minutes. I was a bit disappointed that he didn't come on for Hazard, because I want to see him get some minutes. He's the guy who've been saying has the potential, has the talent, but we need to see more of it. I don't know if Conte's seeing something in training that we're not, but he needs to be loaned out, or we need to start seeing more minutes from him, because we can't waste another young talent. We simply can't. We have a great youth system at our disposal. It's time, if we're not going to go after the players in the transfer window, it's time that we start using the youth.
Speaking of that, though, Callum Hudson-Odoi came in. Obviously, he's been given lots of opportunities coming up through the ranks. He's been fantastic in the Czech Trophy. He's been insane whenever someone's seen him. There's been whispers about him for months now, and he finally came on. He got given the opportunity. And, yeah. I mean,
it's a start, yeah. Some players are getting given the opportunity. Ampadu got given more minutes. Hudson-Odoi, I think is that his first appearance of the season for us, I think.
That's his debut, I think.
Debut. That's his first start. That's an opportunity for him. Now it's all about bringing some more in. Again, if we're going to become more sustainable, if we're not going to go off those key players, at least let's focus on the youth. Don't put money to the side and then waste it. One or the other has to work. But we are through to the next round. It was the performance that we want. Well, it was the result that we wanted. And you know what? If Spurs go through, I hope we get Spurs. Easy journey for us.